Mega Machines Channel presents the huge Caterpillar 994 wheel loader. Manufacturing the Caterpillar 994 wheel loader wasn't easy. There were two attempts of building this wheel loader, one in 1969 and one in 1976, but both attempts were cancelled. The third attempt, which was about in 1980, was finally the success Caterpillar expected. Because until 1990 the first prototype of 994 wheel loader was ready to be tested, and only a month later Caterpillar finally introduced the 994 wheel loader. At that time this wheel loader was the biggest wheel loader ever built from Caterpillar. Caterpillar 994 wheel loader is worldwide known for its durability and productivity. The model engine is V16 and the net power is 1,250 horsepower. Caterpillar 994 wheel loader has almost double weight, power and bucket capacity of Caterpillar 992 wheel loader. Its heaviness is almost 194 tons, its width is about 5.2 meters, its bucket size ranges from 9.9 to 20 cubic meters. This 994 wheel loader's bucket is approximately 18 cubic meters and its capacity is 32 kilograms. That means it can fit 32 kilograms of material in its bucket. The length of 994 wheel loader depends on the boom's length and ranges from 16 to 18 meters. Each tire of this giant wheel loader has 3.9 meters diameter and weighs 6.2 tons. Due to the high sales, Caterpillar decided to upgrade the 994 wheel loader, so in 1998 the new Caterpillar 994D wheel loader was released. The improvements were outstanding. The upgraded model had strengthened frame and reinforced lift arms. Additionally, Caterpillar 994D wheel loader was powered by a Caterpillar 3516 BTA 69 liters engine, which was generating 1,375 horsepower. Also, the steering wheel was replaced by a joystick control, which was placed to the left of the operator's seat. The next model of this series is the Caterpillar 994F, which was introduced to construction and mining world in 2005. With 14% more horsepower and faster lift speed than the previous model, Caterpillar couldn't stop there, so in 2011 Caterpillar 994H wheel loader appears dynamically with less fuel consumption. Newer than the other models, 994H is slightly heavier. Not too much bigger, but it is definitely more powerful. Thanks to Caterpillar 3516 BHDUE 78 liters engine generating 1577 horsepower. Until now, Caterpillar has manufactured four upgraded versions of 994 wheel loader, with the last but not least the 994K wheel loader. Offering more efficiency in production, comfort to the operator and many other features.